Hey gamers and YouTubers, Jyran giving up a 2.0 and I'm back with The Last of Us Part 2.
How would she get up to the street from here?
Man, Ellie is looking worse for wear, yet she's still wearing the go for anything. What's in her journal? What? No, I wasn't done. Yeah, Ellie, it was wrong of you to travel all the way out here by yourself. Oh, is this the end for Ellie's journal then? Let's just keep going for now.
This looks promising. Here we go.
There we go, made it up.
Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here. And Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Of course, infected.
God.
Yeah, nothing in the car. I don't know why I smashed the windows to begin with. Seriously, a clicker on the roof? How am I gonna get it? Here's hoping it'll stay perfectly still when I shoot it in the head. Find another bottle if I'm gonna make another suppressor.
through here.
Oh, come on! Prepared for the worst. New trophy. I found all the workbenches.
I gotta get out of here.
Jesus Christ, I still don't have enough parts to level up the damage on this gun. Right. It had to be 100. Okay, that's a fully upgraded shotgun and bow. Only I had some more tape.
gotta be a street around here. Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
Finally. Let's go back. Crap. Right, I guess I can't go back. Oh man, Ellie! That's a lot of blood she's losing.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just...
What? No medical treatment?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trench.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny,
stop.
Right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
You got bit again, Ellie. Luckily, she's immune.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Ooh! But yeah, these guys have it coming. My God, Ellie. Get the feeling that you won't last long.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building.
Oof.
Fuck.
Over here! Aim for his leg! Fine!
We'll go back!
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit. Alright.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for
him. Alright.
Yeah.
A suppressed M4.
They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
Crap.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
No.
Search the whole perimeter. Shit! Smoke! Watch it!
Wonder why the game isn't showing my ammo and junk. Okay. Finally another bottle. Now, suppressor. Crap, there's more of them.
everywhere. Go! Think it's an outsider?
Might have something. I'll check it out.
Nika, anything?
Got nothing.
What do we got? Anything? Talk to me, anyone! What do we got?
Not finding anything.
Ah!
this just be their base? Oh, man. They have a lot of captives.
Building. How do I get in there?
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
You leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Yes.
Maybe I'll save this for the next part. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next one. This is Jyran giving up a 2.0. Keep on gaming. And I'll see you on the next one. See you then.